Prahlad and Holika. Prahlad was King Hiranyakashipu's son. Hiranyakashipu wanted to worship by everyone. But Prahlad was devotee of Lord Vishnu. Hiranyakashipu did not like this, as Prahlad was unmoved in his devotion. So Hiranyakashipu tried to kill Prahlad. He tried many times but failed. Once he got snakes to crush Prahlad. But Prahlad prayed to Vishnu and was saved. So Hiranyakashipu tried to throw Prahlad from a cliff. But Prahlad was escaped again. Finally, Hiranyakashipu called his sister Holika to kill Prahlad. Holika had been given a boon that fire could not destroy her. She decided to take Prahlad in her lap and sit on a burning pyre. As the flames engulfed him, Prahlad called out for Lord Vishnu's help. To everybody's surprise, the fire slowly consumed Holika, and Prahlad emerged safe and sound. The festival of Holi derives its name from the burning of Holika. It is a celebration of the victory of good over evil.